This is AP News Minute. After a day of feasting and weeks of anticipation, the real deal is finally here. Black Friday, the traditional kickoff of the holiday shopping season, is sucking shoppers in with deep discounts. In recent years, Black Friday has become the busiest shopping day of the year. Fresh artillery blasts today near a South Korean island that was attacked earlier this week. They apparently came during a drill by North Korea. Pyongyang warns that U.S. and South Korean plans for joint military maneuvers this weekend have put the peninsula on the brink of war. The United States reaches a milestone today in Afghanistan. It's been at war there for 9 years and 50 days, the same amount of time the old Soviet Union spent in Afghanistan without success. A Pentagon-led assessment describes recent progress made there by the U.S. as fragile. A new study suggests secondhand smoke kills more than 600,000 people around the world every year. That's 1% of the world's deaths. The study finds the highest numbers of people exposed to secondhand smoke are in Europe and Asia. John Belmont, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.